Just gotta do the gym.
Starting in sixth place with $1,000. Harry Clark in fifth place. Who do we have, Corbin?
With $1,400, we have Pat Dandy.
That'll buy him a new t-shirt.
In fourth spot.
Yeah. All the way from beautiful Wollongong, Sam Giles. As you can see, they're all having a bit of difficulty walking.
In third spot.
Oh, probably the craziest character on the course. Dane Burman! Yeah. I think we've heard it all. We've heard it straight. straight from Bay 13. What do we need that Burman to Bay 13?
Mike Harris and Leanne Johnson.
Yeah. We actually have a format how to do this. I have to hold both your hands in the middle.
All right. It's out of these two skaters. Everyone put your hands together for these two. Mike Harris, Leanne Johnson. And the winner of the Mountain Dew Battle for Supremacy is Bjorn Johnson!
Skateboarders in the show. Mike Harris has won $4,000 and Bjorn Johnson, the winner, has won $6,000.